Colorado has placed its first order. If, as expected, the Pfizer vaccine is approved next week, nearly 47,000 doses should be on the way soon. Frontline medical workers will be vaccinated first. More positive news tonight. The number of people hospitalized with the virus in Colorado is dropped for a third straight day, but there are still 1,740 people being treated right now.